What up, what up? We back for another episode of Let Me Cook, bro. We in overtime this week, so I'm gonna have to do two. Cause the first one we did, the camera cut on me. So I felt like I should do another one. So y'all gonna get two this week, which is a rarity. So let's cook some beets, and we'll be right back after this intro. We back. So we're gonna start this cook, man. I felt like I had to redo it because the camera cut on the first episode that we was gonna do this week. So I felt like we should do another one. So y'all get two, like I said. Let's do some boom bap, man. Try to do another boom bap beat. So y'all getting two boom bap beats this week. See what we're gonna get into. And eventually, I'm going to do a live one. But as of right now, we're just going to keep doing what we're doing. So let's start with a melody. Like I said, we're going to go boom bap today. Keep it higher. people. Let's try 85. All right, let's do a shot.
Thank you.
to the drummies. And you know I got my custom kits. I got a couple more I'm working on as far as the pad program kits. But we still gonna use this one of my favorites, my boom bap kit.
Thank you.
trying to take those stabs out of there, that low end stab.
Yeah.
for you, man. I think I can get a better baseline than that. It might be a little too complicated for that beat. So let's see if we can get a better one.
Let's go.
transposed, and then everything else is flat.
Thank you.
control. Too slow. Let's see if we can change this. It might have been too slow. Okay, let's try it out. So let's go back to our pad mutes. Good. number two.
Thank you.
be like that. It's cheap.